It's a bit of a, it's a miserable little song. Sort of. Occasionally, I write songs about the local area and bits of graffiti, as the last one was. This is also a bit about a piece of graffiti. And this one is written on the obelisk on top of whatever the hill's called in Hagley. And it's about a murder mystery from the 40s, which is still unsolved. And this is called Who Put Bella in the Witch Elm?